It's an educational and fun council-run service, loved by the children and parents of Brighton. But due to council cuts, the future of the Playbus may be in jeopardy, with a meeting being held in November to decide its fate in the new year.
My little girl loves it. She knows that Thursdays is Playbus Day, and she meets all her friends, and we meet up at the school and we all come together, and the mums sit and have a chat and the kids have a play, you know, and it's really nice to get together and be part of the community. And I think that the bus really does that. It gets everybody together.
When I first discovered it, I was just in awe because I had never known anything like it before. What I will say about the Playbus is that it's unlike anything, any other service in the city. So when you're talking about cutting services to things like libraries, I mean, I was against that as well. But if one library closes, you've got other libraries. If you cut the Playbus, where else do you get this?
Really fun because you get to do painting and face paint, and you get to play with Play-Doh.
I like the fun bus because it's really fun to play at and you get to play on lots of stuff.
Councillor Dawn Barnett wouldn't be happy to see the Playbus go and doesn't think a lack of funding is a good excuse.
The thing is, they say they've got no money, but there was a firm that had the contract for clearing the machines with the parking things. They went in administration and the council lost 3.2 million. Now that they should be chasing to do their best to get that 3.2 million back. My pet hate is the expense for the travellers' sites. It's cost, must be nearly £100,000 this year with court costs and traveller expenses to clear up. They should be making the travellers themselves pay for the clear-ups, the same as air residents pay for the council tax that clears their rubbish.
Councillors and parents are petitioning against the potential termination of the play service, with loads of support for its continuation on social media. Let's hope the wheels on this bus continue to go round and round. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.